PowerPoint can't insert a video from this embed code. Don't use an embed code that starts with HTTP, it won't work. To work correctly, the code you use to embed your video must begin with less than iframe and end with less than iframe greater than. Find the YouTube video that you want to insert. Below the video frame, click Share, and then below that, click Embed. Right-click the embed code and click Copy. In PowerPoint, on the Insert tab of the ribbon, do one of the following. In PowerPoint 2013 at 2016, click Video, Online Video. Right-click the From a Video Embed Code box, click Paste to paste the embed code, and click the arrow. In PowerPoint 2010, click Video, Video from Website. Right-click the Insert Video from Website box, click Paste to paste the embed code, and click Insert. On the Slideshow tab, click from current slide to view and play the embedded video. You may need to click the video placeholder to get the preview image to appear the first time. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.